I did my presentation on the ocean cleanup and even some units from the ocean pollution, especially large species. And there's 800 species currently in danger of immediate extinction due to plastic in the ocean. And there is a lot of things we've done about cleaning up, things like the garbage patches in the ocean with large pieces of plastic. But I want to focus on the microplastics. They range from 5 millimeters to 330 micrometers, as they're a huge problem, but people don't seem to do anything about it because you can't really see them. Where the microplastics come from are mainly from clothes and tires. And every time you wash a normal top made out of plastic, it releases about 1,900 fibers of microplastic into the ocean. And car tires are another huge problem. And I walk in the garage at the weekends, and this is very important to me. They are making airless car tires that are just made with springs, and that would clear up that problem. But more needs to be done, especially with the clothes. And my sort of rough idea of what to do would be to have this floating box, and the water would flow in on the surface with plastic clothes, and it would flow over this screen where the water would drop down in a large piece of plastic. They wouldn't be able to get down through the screen, and it would go into a district or a very like a cylinder or air filter that flows into it and spins and power with a solar panel on the top. And that would clear about 98.5% of the plastic from the water, and the waste would go out the exit pipe in the back. And that's pretty much it for now.